Hi guys, Michigan Snow Pony and Renee, and I just want to show you some popcorn that I grew and how well it turned out. We still have a lot of it left. I would love to tell you that I stored this perfectly and took care of it, but the fact is, it has been sitting in our garage in a laundry basket for 2 years in the husks. I didn't even shell it, and we're just now getting around to shelling it and using it. But you can see, well, you will, depending on how far along I am in this video, you can see it's popping up just fine. And that's something I want to talk about with you, is biennial growing. In other words, not planting everything that you want every year, but instead alternating years, especially with corn, because then you don't have to worry about cross-pollination. If you want to grow sweet corn 1 year and popcorn the next, or field corn 1 year and sweet corn the next, if you don't have a lot of garden space to grow it all at once. And for me, it just keeps life simpler. Also, it frees up my canning space, you know, in the canner. I don't have time to can everything in quantity every year, and my time. And it just makes saving seed a lot easier if you only have one or two varieties of something growing in the garden, because I mix stuff up all the time. But, you know, you can do this, and you know, you might do it with beans too. 1 year grow shelled beans heavy, and the next year grow green beans for canning heavy. And that doesn't mean you don't grow any of either one, you know, but if you want to focus on one or the other, you know, for preservation purposes, then you'll have more garden space to do it. Now I also did a germination test on this corn, and 9 out of 10 kernels germinated, but someone threw my sample away. No one in the household is fessing up to that, but Mama wasn't happy because they threw it away before I could make this video. But anyway, I'm just throwing that out there, that you don't have to grow everything that you want to have on hand every year. And I'm using popcorn for the example. So there you go. Till next time. Bye-bye.